blue and green and red. That's exactly the colors for them. That was Smooth Criminal. Okay, next item, moving right along. Number 58. This is another one of those 25 shot, case pack 4-1. I like to talk about Overlord. This is Spartan. Safe and insane. That was Speed Show. Okay, next item. This is another one of those 4-1 25 shot takes like the two previously seen. This is called Street Outlaw by Texas Outlaw. Outlaw. And now we're at the top of page 7, item number 61. This will be a 30-shot subtle item. This is Taught to the Beat. The one that had those two birds on it. One was hollering at the other one, the other was just running around. So Taught to the Beat. And 6-1 case packing, 16 shot the dude with a good price pattern. Okay, now we're going to move to a new item from last year. This is 9 shot, case pack 4-1, the Protector. Also a military tribute label on this, the Protector. was the Protector. Next item is another large 9-shot style kick, 4-1, trigger pull. Okay, sorry, I was like, trigger pull? Do you have it out there? Keep them all hanging on. I was just told by the fellows at the beer garden. Okay, they need our help. So, for the next 15 minutes or so, they're going to offer beers for $2 because the cart is too heavy to get up the hill. So, you need to go help them. Lighten the cart. So everybody run to the front and give them a hand. We're nearly in, so we'll get to the back. Matter of fact, if somebody wanted to go get me a couple, I'd pay $5 for two. That was trigger pull. Sorry, that was a segue. I normally don't do that, but that's a favor to the beer garden guys. They need to lighten their carts up. So let's see if we can't get 600 or 700 people to help them out. It's over there with the light in the fenced-in area. That's where it's at. I had somebody say, where's that? So there we go. See, that's what fireworks people do. You know, we get it. We help. Okay, next item is number 65.
Where are you going?
12 shots.